In December last year, 17 Kenyan fishers were arrested and detained in Namayingo district after being nabbed while illegally fishing in Uganda. The Kenyan authorities also arrested 4 Uganda fishermen, including a UPDF soldier attached to Fishing Protection Unit. The two countries nearly exchanged gunfire when the Ugandan soldier who was on patrol was arrested by the Kenyan authorities. Several fishermen have also been arrested in the past and arraigned in court in the two countries.
We are to receive the suspects that were arrested over December holiday in Lake Victoria waters, and they were remanded in Namayingo. These are betting offenders whereby they were found fishing in waters that do not belong to Kenya, and some were equally operating using the wrong gears, and they were apprehended and taken to Namayingo in Uganda. We've been having a discussion with the officials from that area, and given that these are offenses which are equally committed by Kenyans and Ugandans, this side, they were actually taken through the process of the court, and they were given some pardon. And today they have come here to Busia to hand over officially to us. However, some of them were fishing using illegal fishing gears. We've agreed with the Ugandan authorities that we are giving out the individual fishermen, but the illegal fishing gears must be destroyed.
The two leaders resolved that a committee of Fish Protection Unit Uganda and Coast Guards Kenya form one body to normalize their operations by stopping illegal fishing activities on either side of the border.
To do the same, and they have promised us very strongly that by tomorrow they will have concluded the process, because for them they hurried up and went to court and took our people on remand. And you know what the law means, okay?
So, how many veterans are in Kenya and one?
There are 4 Ugandans in Kenya, at least 3 civilians and 1 soldier. Okay? And the soldier was, of course, arrested with a gun, but he was on normal duty, he was on official duty, because the Ugandan side was patrolling the waters on the Ugandan side. And you know, Kenya has very little space of fishing. In fact, they have only 6%, 0.06% of the water. So most of the water is found in Uganda and Tanzania. And there are so many boats in Kenya.
Kenya owns only 0.06 portions of the waters of Lake Victoria, and most of the fishing is carried out in Uganda, where they engage in illegally. The leaders resolved to destroy the illegal fishing gear impounded in both countries. Last year, the Uganda People's Defense Forces, Marines, handed back over 36 Ugandan fishermen arrested in Namayingo district. The suspects were arrested from different landing sites in Namayingo, such as Hama, Kandege, Singla and Gorofa, among others, where they were found engaged in illegal fishing practices. The officers also impounded 15 boats and also unspecified number of fishing gears. This story was compiled by Igesa Hagusu for the news.